Founder of Sarris Candies has passed away. Frank Sarris was 79. His legend will live on for more than just his famous candy. Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright has more. Michelle.
We don't know, Andrew, the cause of death right now. What we do know is from school fundraisers to the store's old-fashioned ice cream parlor to the quality of the chocolate, Frank Sarris has had a huge impact on our community. Frank Sarris started making chocolates in his Washington County home in 1960. From there, his business grew to more than 350 employees and $16 million in annual sales.
He was a blue-collar worker who gave strongly to his community, believed and gave to his church, to anybody in need. He's going to be sorely missed. He truly was an icon. He was a friend of this whole community.
The new public library will bear his name. Crews broke ground on it just this week.
Frank Sarris was a pillar of the community, and it's tough to think about, you know, who, if anybody, could ever live up to what he's done for this community.
He built a business, he and his wife, up from nothing to an international business, and they kept it here. They were wooed by a lot of people to move out of Canonsburg, but they've always stayed here.
Visitation is set for Wednesday and Thursday at the All Saints Greek Orthodox Church. The funeral is Friday morning at 11. And by the way, his store will reopen later on that same day. His son told the Trib that's just what his father would have wanted. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.